restaurant started in 1874. Smørrebrød is a Danish word, means in English open-faced sandwiches. You can see what's on the pieces of bread, whether it's rye, sourdough, white bread or whatever. People order from a list like that what they prefer. So you can actually have one, three different persons ordering three different ways of pickled salmon if they like sour bread or whatever. And then people, they sit down, they have a tradition. They always, in Denmark, you always start with the herring. If you go on, you eat another type of fish. It can be this pickled salmon. It can be a lukewarm fried fillet of a place with remoulade. And then they go on to the meat. And sometimes we have to explain foreign guests because they start with the dessert, end up with the main, with herring.
Yeah.
But anyway, the most traditional beside the herring is the fried fillet of a place.
Okay.
We sell 10,000 pieces of that every year.